As we end the week, COVID-19 cases remain steady territory-wide, but actually have gone down a bit. According to the latest numbers from the VI Department of Health, there are 150 reported active COVID cases, with 103 on St. Croix, 41 on St. Thomas, and a bit of a spike on St. John, with 6 reported active cases. The VI Department of Health is urging people to get the bivalent booster shot, as recent studies show it has proven to be effective against the highly contagious XBB.1.5 variant.